Hello everyone, I'm Shaima, mathematics teacher at Liaison English Private Basic School. Today we are going to explain new lesson chapter 6, lesson 1, which is division. Division, how we can find division by long division. We have this question. First, let me tell you the name of each element in long division. Name of each element in long division. This inside number called dividend. Dividend. This inside number called dividend. This outside number called divisor. This number, which is the answer of 49 divided 3, called quotient. Quotient. So we have three elements in long division. First, dividend, divisor, quotient. To make a division easier, we have to follow four rules. It will be make this division easier. First, we have to divide. Divide. Next, we have to multiply the number. Next, we have to subtract. Subtract, and then the last one is compare. So if we follow these four rules, this long division, it will be super easy. Now we have 49 divided 3. 49 dividend, 3 divisor. The number in the answer is quotient. So we have how many 3 will make 4? How many 3? Start with the first number. How many 3 will make 4? You know, it means how many 3 we have in 4. We can say like that. So how many 3 will make 4? You know, is number 1. We have 1 3 in 4. Now, this is divide. Next, we have multiply. Multiply 1 by 3. 1 times 3. 1 times 3 is equal 3. Next, we have what? Subtract. Subtract. Let's subtract this two number. 4 minus 3. 4 minus 3 is equal 1. Okay, now, how many 3 will make 1? How many 3 will make 1? 1 is less than 3, so let's bring down this number 9. Bring down number 9. So now we have 19 in dividend. 19 in dividend. How many 3 will make 19? How many 3 will make 19? It's number 6. So put the 6 in quotient. Now again we have multiply. Multiply by what? Multiply 6 by 3. 6 by 3. 6 times 3 is equal 18. 18. Now, next we have subtract. Let's subtract this two number. 19 minus 18 is equal 1. So, 49, this number 1 called remainder. 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 So, 49 divide 3 is equal 16 of remainder 1. 16 of remainder 1. We followed these four steps to make this quotient easy. Okay, now we have this three questions. Let's practice together. We have 84 divide 4. 84 divide 4. First, the name of this 84 is dividend. 4 divisor. The number in the answer is quotient. Now, again, how many 4 will make 8? How many 4 will make 8? You know, is number 2. So put 2 in quotient. Quotient. Put this 2 in quotient. Now, next we have multiply. Multiply 2 by 4. Multiply 2 by 4. 2 times 4 is equal 8. Next, we have what? Subtract. Subtract this two number. 8 minus 8 is equal 0. Okay. Let's bring down number 4. Bring down number 4. Okay. Now we have 4 in dividend. 4 in dividend. How many 4 will make 4? How many 4 will make 4? It's easy. Number 1. put one in quotient. Now, because again, we have multiply. Multiply this number 1 times 4. 1 times 4 is equal 4. We have what? Subtract. 4 minus 4 is equal 0. The last one we have compared, 0 is less than 4. So 84 divide 4 is equal 21 with no remainder. 84 divide 4 is equal 21 with no remainder. We have another question, 68 divide 5. 68 divide 5. We have to say how many 5 will make 6. How many 5 will make 6, you know, is number 1. So put 1 in quotient. Next we have multiply. Follow these rules to make this long division easy. 1 times 5. 1 times 5, you know, is equal 5. Next we have what? Subtract. Subtract these two numbers. 6 times 5 is equal 1. Minus 6 minus 5 is equal 1. How many 5 will make 1? 1 is less than 5, so let's bring down number 8. Let's bring down number 8. Now we have 18 in dividend. How many 5 will make 18? How many 5 will make 18? You know is number 3. So put 3 in quotient. Okay, now again we have multiply. Multiply 3 times 5. 3 times 5 is equal 15. Next we have what? Subtract. Subtract this two number. 18 minus 15 is equal 3. So 68 divide 5. 1 minus 1, you know, is equal 0. 8 minus 5, 3. So 68 divide 5 is equal 13. Of reminder, 3. This number, you know, called reminder. We have another question, 91 divide 8. 91 divide 8. Again, first step, we have divide. How many 8 will make 9? How many 8 will make 9? You know, is number 1. So put 1 in quotient. Next, we have multiply. 1 times 8. 1 times 8 is equal 8. Next, we have subtract this two number. 9 minus 8 is equal 1. How many 8 will make 1? 1 is less than 8. So let's bring down this number 1. Now we have 11 in dividend. So how many 8 will make 11? You know it's number 1. So again, put this number 1 in quotient. Now, 11 times 1 times 8. 1 times 8 is equal 8. Next, we have subtract this two number. 11 minus 8 is equal 3. So 91 divide 8 is equal 11 of reminder 3. That's all that we have today. Thanks a lot for your listening. I hope it will be benefit.